1,000 subscribers in less than a month. This video will show you how you can get the same. Welcome back to my channel. First of all, this video is a thank you video. I want to say thank you to all my subscribers, those that made me get up to 1,000 subscribers in less than a month. And by the way, we are still growing. We are over 1,000 right now. And this video is to say thank you to all of you. And also, like I said in the previous video, if you have not seen that video on what you get on the first 100 subscribers, it's up here. You can click that link right now. I said I want to be documenting my YouTube growth experience in order to encourage other people. This video will give you tips on how you can get your first 1,000 subscribers in no time. If you are new, if you have not subscribed to my channel, this is the time to do so. Encourage us. Number one, come out of your shell. You know, I stop thinking about what people think of me, about what they might think of what I'm doing, you know, because there's this mentality about when you are doing things and people are like, ah, man, you are not good at it. Why are you doing it? In fact, I even made a video about why I'm on YouTube when most of these questions were coming up. Why are you on YouTube? Why YouTube? Why? What are you doing? You know, this kind of questions and all of that could cage in someone, and you might not want to feel like coming out to do what you like to do. I mean, if you will be and grow on YouTube, you have to forget about what people say. I mean, this is for greater good. You know why you are on YouTube. You know the message you want to relay. You need to come out of your shell and stop thinking about what people think about you or what people think of you going on YouTube. I have to remind myself that it's about the value I'm giving out. It's actually not about me and it's not about anyone, and you don't need anyone's approval to be on YouTube. So I will implore you to liberate yourself of any kind of guilt. Do what you need to do and follow the value, the purpose in which you want to do this. Even if you are aiming at monetization at the end of the day, you still need to give value. What is that value? If you have not discovered this yet, this is the right time to take a breather and ponder on why you are doing what you are doing on YouTube. It helps a lot. I mean, it's the first thing in order for you to attain a significant growth on YouTube. Number two tip is that you should promote your work. I cannot emphasize this enough. You have to promote your work. I mean, I use other platforms to promote what I do on YouTube. I use Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, my WhatsApp status and everything. And every day I put up something, I start directing people to my YouTube video and all of that, making sure they see what they can watch on me. I mean, it has been a tremendous and significant difference since I started doing that. Another thing I was doing is, okay, I start telling people on my status, on my Facebook, Twitter, and all other platforms that please subscribe to my YouTube channel and all of that. But I have to really tell you this right now. When I post such content on these platforms, the results are not really significant as it ought to be. Like, I have more than 4,000 contacts on my phone, and I feel like if I put something on my status, a lot of them see it. I expect it to translate into numbers actually, but the truth is that it doesn't. People just look at your status for entertainment and they're scrolling until like the fans and other beings, and I started composing, you know, a customized message for each of my contacts on WhatsApp, on Facebook, on Twitter, and on Instagram. I go into their DMs, hello, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I make sure that I call their first name. I make sure they feel this is a personalized message to them, and I'm asking them to please subscribe to my channel because they will find value in what I'm doing. So this has significantly worked. When I said, you know, making all these messages, I wake up so early and I start typing messages, hello, whatever your name is, and I put up the message that I want you to subscribe to my channel because I have things that will be useful for you there. People started obliging, and within few weeks, let's say 2 weeks, I was able to grow that channel from 100 subscribers to over 500 subscribers in less than 2 weeks. I could see that if you put up a message on the general platform and say, okay, people will see it and they will subscribe and do whatever you say, well, it doesn't work that much until I started. I mean, that's what worked for me. It might work for you, But I believe if you personalize those messages on all those platforms and send them DMs, and you know, it works faster, and you will see a significant difference, because there's no place to hide for them anymore, because now you are talking to them directly. Whatever reason they might be thinking, the end point is that you want your subscriber base to grow. The third thing is pay attention to details. A lot of people just make videos and dump it on YouTube. You cannot grow like that. There's search engine optimization, and thank God YouTube has made this thing so easy for everyone. You need to pay attention to all the details, things like thumbnails, like description, like your title, tags. All of these things matter to your visibility on YouTube. And luckily, YouTube has made it really simple for everyone to pass through it. While you are uploading your video, you have a space for title, you have a space for description, what the video is about. Type it in there, talk about what it is. This helps the search algorithm to find your video when it's appropriate, when there's a search keyword for it. So it doesn't make sense when you just dump your video on YouTube and feel like people will see it there. No, there are more than millions of people on YouTube doing the same thing that you're doing. How do you stay ahead of all these competitors? It's what matters most, and these are the differentiating factors: a catchy title, full description. In that description box, it will make sense even if you can tell them about your other works, tell them where they can find your other things, your contact details, and full detail about that video you are uploading. Then if you go further down, you see tags. Tags are keywords that people can use to get your video. This is what YouTube use within the search algorithm to match your video with search terms or search keywords. And again, on thumbnail is so essential. Thumbnail has been said to be responsible for about 25-30% views on YouTube. If you have a custom thumbnail, it makes your visibility or your views to increase. Now, if people don't view your video, if they don't see the value in your content, they won't subscribe to you. So package all of these things, pay attention to it, make sure you have custom thumbnails on all your videos, a reasonable title, a catchy one, description of the video, and the tags. These are four key essential things you need to pay attention to when you are uploading your videos on YouTube. Make your thumbnail very expressive. Thumbnails have a way of working on people's psychology in such a way that they want to see what is inside this video, what is inside of it. So once they click, you get a view, and if the content makes sense, then they continue and subscribe. Also, other details will be the cards and the end screens. While you are uploading your video, YouTube has made it possible for you to add cards. Those cards are what pop up during your video as a suggested link. A link will come up on the screen, just like this one coming up right now as an example. If you click on it to take it to another video, then you retain them. You can begin to make them see other contents for you in such a way that they feel like, oh, this person has value. I can gain value for my time being on this person's channel. And you have to constantly remind them during the video to subscribe, just like the one you have right now. Remember to subscribe right now. So all of these things helps a lot, and it has really helped me to grow this channel to this level, I must confess. So I want you to practice that as well. Make sure you pay attention to all those details. The fourth thing is consistency. You have to be consistent as a content creator that wants to gain subscribers. You cannot be uploading videos randomly. The minimum that is required, that is advanced rather, is one video per week. When I started, I was uploading videos almost every day, because I must confess right now that this channel that you are on right now started in 2018. I didn't upload a single video until January 2019, and I did that till March or April 2019, and I was fed up because I wasn't getting the views, I wasn't getting the subscribers. I had no clue on what to do to grow the channel, so I gave up. Until I used those periods to study what others are doing, different tips, different programs, and shout out to VidIQ. They really helped a lot with their SEO. I watch a lot of their videos, and I'm happy that I went through the academy. I did two courses there, and I gained a whole knowledge of things that I'm doing that has really translated to my growth on YouTube. So I will implore you to check them out as well. If you can, please check them out. The fifth tip, which will be the last one for today, is that you should keep improving in your content. People subscribe to channels they feel they can get values from. If your content gives them no value, they won't even wait till the end of that video before they move on to the next. And that is why all other things I've mentioned above, all other four tips I've mentioned earlier, are very key to you retaining your subscribers to be on your channel. You need to make sure and be deliberate to making sure that your next video is better than the last. Be innovative, be creative, you know, just keep about things you would have loved to see in other people's video and include that in your own. You don't have to go extra mile of acting a script or doing what you may not be able to do that may turn out awful again. Just be as natural as possible. Make sure your content is better. Make sure your delivery is better. One video to the next. This will encourage people and bring people more to your channel. You need to keep reminding people to like, share your video and all of that. There is a lot to getting visibility on YouTube, and especially about the search engine optimization. If you can pay attention to these details, it will help a lot. But the five tips that I'm giving you today, I mean, they are not exhaustive. There are so many other things you need to know, and you practice and you get better at it as the game goes by. I know with these few months, you must have gained one thing or the other. If you are here, you are not convinced on subscribing to my channel yet, well, this is the time to consider that. Subscribe to this channel and let us grow together. Every Saturday, I'll be having a live session on YouTube growth and experience, relating my experience with that of others. And you can ask questions, you can relate the experience, we can open your eyes to different things you need to do differently on your channel. And we can have individual, you know, channel review on those live sessions. It's in the link below. Every Saturday, you can join us. There are a lot of tips, really, on how to grow your channel. But I'm here to share my own experience with you, what I've done so far. There are a lot that I've not done, probably because I feel I've not gotten to that level yet, or probably it involves some financial involvement. You know, when you want to do giveaways, I mean, it involves a significant amount of something you can do. There are also giveaways that does not involve so much money, I mean, in which you can also do as well. But then, I've not considered so much giveaways right now, but it's part of my plan to grow this channel. So, I mean, watch out for my giveaways. They will be awesome, you know. And that's that. Hi, I believe you have enjoyed this video that you have just watched. Please like, comment, and share. There are two more videos on my right here. Please watch. I expect your comments on them as well. Where I'm standing, you can click on my Think Electric Africa logo and you can subscribe to this channel. I'll see you in the next. Thank you.